teenager who wrote a bomb threat at Greendale High School last year gets a harsher punishment than prosecutors even asked for. WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyles shows us the message a Milwaukee County judge is sending to others.
A boy claiming to be bullied all through high school is ready to accept his punishment for writing a bomb threat at Greendale High in September.
There's no excuse for anything that I did.
17-year-old Nicholas Olson told prosecutors the threat was written after a prank by classmates. Prosecutors had sympathy, charging him with just a misdemeanor. Even Olson pleaded guilty.
He said that he was very hurt. Other students, as a joke, voted for him to be on the homecoming court.
Before coming here to the courthouse, the district attorney's office and Olson agreed to a sentence of probation, but the judge had different plans, wanting to add weight to his punishment.
This was a very terroristic act.
Judge Daniel Conkle didn't just sentence Olson to probation. He ordered that the teen serve 7 days in the House of Correction, which caught Olson by surprise.
There does have to be some penalty for this conduct, so that nobody else is going to get the idea that they can, quote, get away with something.
With a number of recent threats at local schools, this is the image Judge Conkle wants others to remember in hopes of stopping future threats. In Milwaukee, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
Olson no longer attends Greendale High School, but the school has since held meetings to address bullying.